Hey, that's a green man of India.
Good morning, madam.
Green man of India.
Thank you so much, madam.
Lovely.
Thank you. This is our team, madam. Suresh Yadav ji.
Okay, Mr. Yadav. Very nice.
Pretty ji.
Very nice.
Devraj Patel.
Very nice.
And Vishwanath.
Vishwanath.
Pleasure meeting you, Doctor.
Okay, Doctor. That's Nigda. She's an intern from Harvard. She was asking me, what is a tree ambulance? I said, it's life. They see, when they see life in a tree, it's an ambulance.
Absolutely.
Like how we have an ambulance for human, and you have Blue Cross for animals, and this is for tree. So what we do in all the disaster, now whenever disaster comes, a lot of tree gets uprooted. Mm. And all the tree which gets uprooted are been literally cut.
Cut, yeah.
So what we are trying to do is we will try to shift this tree. And also, like, not only during the disaster, even any time, like how we are shifting our things, like that we can shift the trees. When the tree has any kind of a problem, then the ambulance will reach to the tree, and there it will we will try to treat the tree. So the doctor is the farmer who are been doctors into this. And recently we have asked to do it in Gujarat, madam. So close to now, we are going to do 5,000 trees. Recently we have done in Edmure. So this is all place, most of the place, Green Tribunal used to refer us. And most of the, where people do protest and all that, you know, where we play a role of shifting the trees into the right place without any reason.
Good morning all. On behalf of Tree Ambulance Foundation, I welcome Her Excellency, Lieutenant Governor of Puducherry, Srimati Kiran Bedi ji, for this phase 2 launch of Tree Ambulance Roadshow. And we are proud to say that this is the first roadshow happening, starting from Puducherry, and will cover all the states and all cities and reach Delhi for final flag off. As you see here, we have major activities, 8 activities. We focus on dead tree removal, first aid treatment, survey of trees, tree distribution, native seed bank, and mainly relocating the trees. So we already started the activities for last 6 months. And we are proud to be associated with state of Puducherry. And we are going to demonstrate a vehicle here, which is an automatic tree transplanter at hands of Her Excellency. And thank you for coming over here.
The first phase of the tree ambulance was being launched on Biodiversity Day by His Excellency, the Vice President of India. And now the second phase of tree ambulance, which is the tree spade. So this is first of its kind, you cannot see anywhere in India, which has now the smaller version which is going to be launched by Her Excellency. And we have a technology which can replant close to 100 years old trees. So that is a big in size. So that is which is this all vehicle which is just going to travel from Puducherry covering 32 states and finally it will reach to New Delhi. The objective of this tree ambulance, like how we have ambulance in every district, so similarly this ambulance which has to be in every district, because now we can see a lot of disaster which is happening in every state. So during those disaster we have ambulance for human, we have ambulance for animals, and for trees, generally all the trees which gets uprooted, unfortunately every trees which is been cut, now those trees will be replanted in other places where it available.
Fine.
So this is the helpline number.
Small. Thank you so much.
Closer.
This must be a baby of a saved tree.
Correct.
Yes.
Yes, absolutely.
Must be a baby of a saved tree.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, lovely. Very nice. Thank you so much. Adding to a memento gallery. Yes. As Rajnavas. Good morning. Thank you. What is the book?
You can open it.
Open, let's open. He's always curious to know which is the book.
Special book. You will really like it.
Searching for a long time.
Open.
This is a very burning subject in India today.
Thank you.
It's a totally new subject to you, sir.
Oh, hey, it is. So give me 3 days to read this also.
I would really wait for your comments on it.
You know what, I'll tell you a very interesting story about a tree, which you don't know, nobody knows.
We'll take one group
photo. 9 years ago, when I left the service, and now I was looking for a house for myself. I was searching for a house. I was shown one house in the South Delhi, a flat. I went up to the first floor of the house, and guess what? As I stepped into the balcony, there was a beautiful tree. It was a beautiful tree. As I stepped in, I was right in the middle of a tree, because the tree, I was in the first floor, and now I was in the middle of a tree. And I bought the house because of the tree. Till now, that tree is my anchor. I go home for the tree. And then after a while, I want to tell you how I became a doctor for my tree without knowing how to do it. Then that dog, after a while, there were some termites getting into, because I saw parrots coming into some hole of the tree and coming and eating. Yes, something's eating it. Okay. So I looked at and found out, and there were termites into the tree, and it had started to weaken, right? So I searched for anything, and then we got it treated. Today it's in full bloom.
Wow.
It's in full bloom. I own that tree, that house I got because of the tree. And the tree is something which calls me every time I go home. And when I sit in my balcony, I'm actually sitting in the middle of the tree. And the branches, they keep falling over my balcony. And how dare anybody even pluck a leaf?
I remember.
She's seen it.
I witnessed this myself. Nobody would even dare to, you know, break a little branch out of it. I would give them.
And it falls over. The branches fall when I sit there. It's falling over. I love it. I love sitting under those branches. Yeah,
that is the nature and human connection.
Yes.
Many people cut the trees to build houses.
I have made sure. And many people say, and it's, you know, it's on the road. In fact, if you come into that area, they'll know that tree. It's a Gulmohar. And many people said, no, it's coming in, move it. I said, no way you dare touch it. I'll be
trying it. You are loving that tree. That tree must be proud that Kiran Bedi is loving.
And it's giving me so much of joy, so much of greenery, so much of fresh air, so much of rejuvenation when I looked at the pure greenery. So when you came with the tree ambulance, I was part of you. I too am a tree lover. I'm actually a tree lover. Because even as a student, I sat under a tree to study. I was in the Punjab University, Chandigarh. And you know, the rooms, as you know, is a cool room. And it puts you to sleep. I would pick up my books and go under a tree. And the tree would have the chirping of the birds. And I would study. I wouldn't get to sleep. So tree has been a very, very best friend of mine. That's why in Raj Nivas, every visitor is getting a plant. You'd see that. Our controller, Raj Nivas, Asha Gupta, she keeps receiving donations of trees. We have said donation to the Raj Nivas would be stationery and tree plants. That's it. No shawls, no sweets, no flowers. We want trees, plants and saplings. And we get and we give. We give and we get.
So nice.
So that's what. So you're a tree man, we tree people.
Welcome to Tree Ambulance Flag Off Phase 2, which is going to be a road show started from Puducherry and will reach Delhi by covering all 32 states in India. And we thank Madam Kiran Bedi for inaugurating this program today, and she'll speak more about our venture.
They're here for the Tree Ambulance, which is something unique. They're called doctors of the trees. So you're meeting the founders of this hospital. It's a mobile ambulance. Both on my left and right are the two founders. Go ahead, Ghani.
Yeah. So this is first of its kind. Like, how we have an ambulance for human and how we have an ambulance for animal. This is first of a kind of ambulance for trees, which has been flagged off by His Excellency the Vice President of India. The second phase of tree ambulance, which is a tree spirit, which is first of its kind and which is now been flagged off and inaugurated by Her Excellency Kiran Bedi. And this initiative will reach out to entire districts in India. We've been seeing lot of disaster, prone disasters. So this will be one of an initiative where it can save a lot of trees which gets uprooted in the disaster time. And and this is this entire tree spade and this tree ambulance is like Make in India, which has been made in Chennai. And we have Prithvi, who has with a set of team, he has done the tree spade, and SASA team members who had helped in getting the first phase of tree ambulance ready. So this initiative, if it reaches to every districts in India, and India will be the first country to save the number of trees during the disaster. More than planting trees, saving trees, which is very, very important.
Yeah.
When we plant a sapling, when we save, you save grown tree, which can absorb more carbon dioxide. As we know, Chennai, in India, 33.3% is the green cover, now which has drastically reduced to 20%. So this initiative will help to top up 33.3%, and Puducherry will be the first union territory if we could implement this, where 100% of trees could be saved. And this to mark that initiative today, the flag off which is happening.
So this tree ambulance is actually giving life to a life giver, because every tree is a life giver.
Yes.
So when it's running out of oxygen, this tree ambulance picks up the tree and gives it back. So it's oxygen back to oxygen, because every tree, without trees there would be no life. So I think that's what the credit goes to. It's an oxygen giver to a tree in need, which now needs us. While it's healthy, it's giving us life. But when it's hurt or hit in any form, then this ambulance steps in to say, back to life.
So as citizens, what can we do and how can we contribute?
All of us can be volunteers. Support this group. All of us can be volunteers, and they're looking for volunteers. So they are circulating this number, mobile application. So let's go back to this mobile application. I think it's a remarkable initiative. We've always thought in terms of human life and animal life, yes. But what about trees, which are actually the life givers? It's a remarkable initiative. I'm very grateful that they decided to put Puducherry on their desired map.
There is today so much of innovation is there, but there is no innovation which can absorb carbon dioxide and give oxygen. Only trees can do.
Yeah.
And today we see so many people are been dying because of heart attack, and one main reason is insufficient of oxygen. And so that
or
is
pollution.
Or pollution. So this plays a vital role in combating that.
Well, we've been saying every birthday should be planting a tree, every anniversary to plant a tree, festival plant a tree. India is 1.2 billion. Every year we can plant 1.2 billion besides saving trees.